Hello, this is Rono. So, this is by far the best strategy I've tried for the caretaker yet. The thing is, taking up here to this place and just tank him like normal, it can be pretty hard because not a lot of space. You have to get him away from your team members. And they have to get behind, but other than that it's pretty easy. So we get him up here, and the first circle isn't there, so that's great. It's only the second circle, so if you have high DPS you can kill the caretaker before it ends. Just look, everyone just DPSing down. Very, very fast. We did this in a few minutes and he's dead. Now just be careful. He makes the jumps. Just DPS. Hit, hit, hit. He's basically dead now. It's a very, very good spread. See? You don't have to kill the minions outside. Just be sure you have high DPS. Thank you for watching, and please like, subscribe, all of that, and have a good day.